All right. They're so excited in there. All right. Round come on, Blitz, one. You got this. Fight. Spirit of Blitz, come on, you got this. Kick some ass and chew some bubble gum. I actually really, really, really. Yeah. Don't worry about it. You'll get to meet them soon. Alright, come on. Yes, yes, yes. You've got this, Spirit. Come on, kick some ass. You too, Blitz, kick some ass. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. You gotta block that easily. Oh, insta-kill. Good job, Blitz, good job. Alright. Ooh. That combo, though. Alright. The jukes are real. Oh. You guys are both got good blockage. Sheesh. Okay. Ooh. Intense. Oh. Come on. Oh, KO. Knockout. Alright, come on. Alright. It's funny, the guys in the background are cheering on. Alright, come on. At least try to get one win, Spirit. Come on. Blitz is literally, like, on the verge of kicking your ass, too. Even though you're in the lead right now. Well, not in the lead yet. But almost there. There you go. Fight. Come on. Nice combo. Super tiny. KO! Three wins. Full three wins. GG. Ooh, Vermillion Gates. Alright. Still got one. Alright. Come on, Spirit. Round one. I know, right? Fight. But it's good to have a change in characters when you're fighting. Because a lot of people like to, you know, change up and learn every character. So I was expecting him to pull up two same way. So it's a nice surprise. And it's very, very cool to see a change of character. Very, very nice. Oh, shit. Oh, KO. Alright. Oh, come on. The blocks. You guys are both kind of blocking in a sense. Okay. There you go. Come on, keep it up, you got this. The guys are just so hyped, it's nice. Oh, the combo. Oh, that's a crusher. A full complete combo would have been a crusher. Yep, it's a crusher. And been cornered. Alright, let's see. crusher in the corner. Oh, okay. That was a good, that was a really, really good counter. It was really good. Oh. Come on. Oh. Crushing it. Crushing it. Oh my god, man. So close. You so low. Alright. Oh, already got the hits in. One thing about Lee's character design is that her outfits, no matter which one you pick, are always the cutest. Like, hands down. But like, the combos too. The combos be breaking people's necks. So does her ring. You know? Oh. Oh. Is it an ender? Almost. And now it's an ender. Let's at it again. Let's at it again.